Thank you. Greetings, I'm Joe Ricker-Carl, volunteer chair of the LMTA Music Outreach Program offered through the Lincoln Music Teachers Association. We provide very low cost lessons with an LMTA teacher for up to 50 area children whose families couldn't otherwise afford a musical education. Our students also receive free instruments, free music books, and performance opportunities. We depend on private donations, grants, fundraisers, and the modest tuition to pay our teachers and other operating costs. Our volunteer committee collaborates with community partners to provide free piano moving and storage, printed music, free or reduced cost piano tuning, instrument rental, repairs, and teaching or meeting space. We are so grateful to Auburn Music and the Mary Rittner Ross Theater for naming LMTA Music Outreach the beneficiary of their Phantom of the Opera production. During the pandemic, the arts are more important than ever for the well-being of our children. Won't you be a friend to a deserving child who finds healing in playing a musical instrument? Please consider making a tax-deductible donation for any amount at our website, www.lmta.info, and click on Music Outreach Program. You can also nominate a student from that page. And be sure to like us on our two Facebook pages, Music Outreach Program -LMTA and Lincoln Music Teachers Association. There are many success stories from our students over the years. Here is an interview with Heather Peterson's student, Alani, who is just one student who will tell you what LMTA Music Outreach means to her.
So, Alani, how has the Music Outreach program benefited you?
Well, I've been given so many opportunities. I was gifted this violin through the program, and I'm homeschooled, so otherwise I wouldn't have been able to really take violin lessons through public schools. So when I got into the Music Outreach program, it's just, they're so supportive, and they've done so much for me, and I'm so incredibly grateful, and I'm so lucky to have the opportunity to be in the program. So they've really benefited me because I'm able to take violin lessons, and it's something that not everyone gets to do. So
fantastic.